This is Eric Korg, a popular TikTok account where a dog shoots a ball into a basket and tries to predict who will win sports games. Eric Korg gets plenty of recognition when he gets his predictions right, but whenever they get something wrong, no one ever says anything. But I'm here to expose this stupid dog for what he really is. This dog is a fake and a fraud. This dog is stupid and I hate him. I hate him so much, I watched every video made by the Eric Korg account this year, just to show you how wrong he is. The fact that this stupid dog has had so many followers and is this inaccurate should be a crime. I hope this dog gets arrested for what he did, and in fact, I hope he explodes. For our first predictions, let's start with the 2023 NBA and NHL playoffs. For Eric Korg's NBA playoff predictions, which they updated with every round, Eric Korg got a 9 out of 15, and in their NHL predictions, they got a 9 out of 15 again. In total, they got 18 out of 30 correct in total, which is pretty good for the dog. Surely he keeps this amazing pace up, right? Now on to the MLB playoffs. Eric Korg got a 2 out of 7 on their predictions and just completely skipped their NLDS predictions entirely. Funnily enough, the only two predictions they got right were both the Texas Rangers. But in the World Series predictions, Eric Korg had the Arizona Diamondbacks winning. Make up your mind, you stupid dog. Do you hate this dog yet? Cause I sure do. Now we get to the main part of this video, the NFL. In week 1, Eric Korg got a very bad 6 out of 16. Then in weeks 2 and 3, he got a 7 out of 16. Week 4, Eric Korg had a very good 11 and 16, followed by a 5 and 14 week 5, and 7 and 16 week 6. Then an 8 and 16 week 7, and then in week 8, Eric Korg got an amazing 13 out of 16 correct. In week 9, Eric Korg only did the Thursday and Sunday night games, and went 0 for 2, then had a mediocre 6 out of 14 week 10, 7 out of 14 week 11, and then 6 out of 14 week 12. But then, Eric Korg went off the grid for the next 6 weeks of the season, for reasons I don't really know. Maybe the owner of the dog realized that their dog is stupid and dumb. Anyways, in 168 games, Eric Korg had 83 correct predictions, leaving Eric Korg with a round of 49%, meaning, if you were gambling and you flipped a coin on the team you'd pick to win, you'd have nearly the same odds as listening to Eric Korg. But just when the world needed him, Eric Korg came back for the playoffs. With the wild card over, Eric Korg was at a 50-50. Hopefully, the divisional will be better for Eric Korg. But just when the world needed him, Eric Korg came back for the playoffs.
She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the
weather. For championship weekend, Eric Korg had the Baltimore Ravens winning and the San Francisco 49ers winning. The Ravens lost, but the 49ers won, even though the 49ers shouldn't have won, and I am very sad. Finally, for the Super Bowl, the Kansas City Chiefs and the San Francisco 49ers. With thousands, maybe millions of dollars on the line for people gambling, Eric Korg selected the Kansas City Chiefs to win the Super Bowl. And on February 11th...
First and goal. Mahomes flings it. It's there! Hartman! Jackpot, Kansas City!
And this was the Andy Reid special. This was the Andy Reid special. We talked about he was saving all day. He's going to fake a motion to go across. And at that moment, he turns and goes back Hartman, who they didn't have.
Eric Korg is useless. I could be intoxicated and probably make better predictions than Eric Korg. Eric Korg has gotten away with this fraudulence for so long, for many years, and I'm glad I could finally shed light onto the situation. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.
Check this guy's swimming technique. He's swimming through the oxygen right now. Yeah.